8. And it's based on a traditional rhythm that's called Kopanitsa, and it's encountered in southern Balkans, mainly in Bulgaria. So the harmonic rhythm would be one bar in A flat major. Bassline. I'm going to give you a couple of exercises. Ta 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 I have some ideas about combining Konnakol with position playing and fingerboard harmony. C major quintuplets. So, this is not science. It's a rhythm that's used in weddings and you know, fiestas and parties, okay?